It's 2 a.m. and we're going to Sequoia National Park. We are here in Sequoia, and we are waiting for our campsite because there are no campsites right now. This is Maya.
Hi.
After many failures, the fire has begun. Good job, Rosie.
I don't know what I'm saying.
This is how team works. It's tiny, but it's going. We got our first water boil up in here.
Love it.
We are here exploring. That's Nayla.
Hi. Hold on, let me give my introduction. Listen, my name is Clyde.
Clyde. She is Napoleon, and she's trying to kill us.
I'm gonna take us on a journey throughout the woods. So follow me. Come, let me show you my crib.
Better be careful.
It's so cold. I kid you not. This is our camping site. We have one of our tents over here. We have Alyssa with a weapon, a hatchet, the watering hose, our fire grill, our chairs, our table, and then we have our bear box. You put like all your food, trash, collectibles, ice chests, toothpaste, soap, or anything that has any sort of fragrance in it. Eliza's is to push up on the hidden lever. Right over here, as you can see, not really see. Very bright. Let's have you open it.
You have signal?
We are having dinner for the first night. And we're gonna have the potatoes. This is how we were separated at birth.
And then I've ever since.
Day number two.
We're gonna see a big tree.
Okay, look, let me give you some context behind that. Michelle just got super mad at me and Rosie because all the time—
I didn't get mad!
Whatever. After we always say big, we have to say ass, right? Okay, here, you hold it. So after we say big, we have to say ass. And she was like, why every time after y'all say big, y'all have to say ass? I'm like, it gives it proper, like, it just fills it in correctly. And then look, she
and
just said,
also
big ass tree.
I said it because I thought it was so cute.
Dinner up here.
Wait, no.
how we're living.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
Morning here at Sequoia National Park. So we've just been taking pictures with the sunrise. There's Alyssa and Vivana. And at this point we're at Rosie. And at this point we're just trying to get back. It's 10 o'clock and we're trying to go back to camp. This is Alyssa. She was... She sticks it! Woo!
So, I just finished photographing these wonderful ladies. They're all very beautiful in their own way and just capturing the light.
You too, look at the way the sun is for you right now.
Oh. But capturing them in the sun is actually kind of doing something. It's like magical out here, and I'm just glad that I can do that for them. Except for Rosie, I didn't get to capture her.
But yeah, no, I'm beautiful.
Yeah, I mainly did Michelle. So yeah. She posted those photos on this.
Credits to underscore.
No,
at Alyssa Warner. R.
It's not for the at. It's just for the love.
The
support.
There you go.
I love you, kids. Thanks. I know.
Oh, and Rosie got me this from the leaf. It's the cutest thing ever. She got me from a birthday. So we're gonna head back to camp and we're gonna clean everything up. First, I gotta find my shoes.
Got it. I almost just can't believe it, but I'm in control. No one next door, baby, you can let go. And until then, well, I'm on hold. So you can feel free to take it just how you want. And later on, well, we can go again. Let's treat it like a song, so we should start from the head. Hey, got you soaking, so knowing that you were ready. Keep your lights on so I can see what it says. And I swear it's speaking to me. Telling me all of your secrets.
Saying
I can tell by how you're moving.
Ooh, you moving.
I think I might have found your weakness. So show me how you feel.